cat scratch, a whiplash, a witch hunt in black. Sandpaper!
The coolest thing about Fozzy is we've been doing this for 13 years now, and we're working on our sixth record. And I think a lot of people don't realize that. I mean, sometimes to me it freaks me out. I mean, we started in 1999, and it was just a fun thing. I mean, we were just playing covers, as most bands do when they start out. But for us, we had a different twist when there was a bidding war for Fozzy after two shows, sight unseen and sound unheard, because, you know, Chris from the WWE and Rich from Suck Mojo were in a band together. And we actually got a record deal for Megaforce. Johnny Zazula, Johnny Z, who anybody who knows their metal knows, signed Metallica and Anthrax. And he signed us as a cover band. And we were like, really? And you know, like most self-respecting musicians, we took the money and did it. But, you know, and then after, you know, a couple records, we decided, you know what, we're having a good time doing this, and we have great chemistry as players and as friends. And we just, you know, started doing our own thing and playing all original stuff. And it just took us from one place to another. And it's just been this rise, which led us to here, to Century Media. So six records, man, that's a long time for any band. And 12 years to be doing this with three-fifths of the original members. That's not too bad, considering. And now we're ready to just go to the next level. I mean, this is the priority for all of us. And this is where we want to be. And I think we're going to really turn a lot of heads. We have a great fan base, a loyal fan base all around the world and all the countries we've played in, and that's just going to increase. And to all the people that don't know Fozzy, now they will know. You shall know our names. And we're excited about that. I like proving people wrong. I've made a career on it. And I also like low expectations, because it makes us that much better. So we're ready, man. We're ready for this. And we're excited, and we're in the right place to continue our path of world domination, fuckers.
A cat scratch, a whiplash, a witch hunt in black. Sandpaper!